Okay, we will try to draw flower. Okay, first we click insert. Shape. Gradient. Okay. Copy paste then okay, insert shape, control A and make it in group. We can make it more little. Okay, insert shape. Green, no outline, copy paste then only copy paste, copy paste. Copy paste, take it here. control A and make it in a group. Okay, like this. You can click this sign, format background, solid fill, and you can get the color. Okay, see you.